Hello. Today I will show you how to make SC4 videos in HD. In the search bar, enter Sony Vegas Pro 8. Click on the first link. Click download free trial. You can select your language. I choose English. You can now click download and install the software. When you have installed Sony Vegas Pro 8, click the icon in the desktop. Sony Vegas is really easy to use. You simply open your Fraps folder or any folder that has your SimCity 4 clips. Just as you would when making a video in Windows Movie Maker. You simply drag and drop a video clip onto the timeline. Click Stretch Video to fit out the frame size. When you have finished your video, drag the loop region bar over the video. Now we can render the video in full HD. Click File and Render Video. Where it says, Save as Type, select Windows Media Video, E9WND. Template, select Default Template. Tick, Stretch Video to fit output frame size. Select Custom. Video rendering quality. Select best. Click video. You can choose the quality of the vid. Set frame rate to 30.000 FPS. Pixel aspect ratio 1.000:1. Click image size. Select high definition 1280x720. Format. Select Windows Movie Maker 9. Now you know how to render SimCity 4 videos in full HD. Thank you for watching my video.